Hello guys, KP Shamino here, and in this guide I'm going to show you guys how you need to catch or try to catch the trophy muskie with a bobber. I had a trophy muskie on. It took 35 minutes and then I did Alt F4 because after my history with the alligator gar trophy, I'm not going to waste 2 hours on a fish. But if you guys got more time than me, you can just try to get him. If you got a fish that his stamina is very low, you are going to get him probably in 5 seconds in. But I cannot waste time on that stuff, to be honest. Everybody knows for a long time already, like 100 people already said it to the developers, the match rod setup is like way too low for some fish. And I'm thinking blue catfish, sturgeon, musky trophy, and all that stuff. Unique northern pike. It's way too low. We know that for a long time. Everybody knows that. But yeah, I'm going to show you guys how you need to catch him or hook him on. So that's what I'm going to do. So, first of all, I went to the old position for the guys that are not playing this game that long. The old position was here. So, in the past, we were standing here at this beach and we throw over there. But we are not doing that anymore for the simple reason that you cannot throw that far anymore. Or you need to go with very light gear. But I don't think that's a very good plan to go with very light gear. So, what I did was like this. So you just go to this position. Let's show the position that you guys know it. It's the King of the Green Bay. You start here and then you run all the way around. So yeah, you run around. And you keep running, running, running. And then here you see this is the bay that is totally full with musky. I'm doing this position because yeah, I wanted to do something with the old position. And what you need to do is you come just over here and then you need to throw like over those reeds here, like 40 to 50 meters, and then you are going to catch the muskie. I think if I'm not mistaken, let's have a look. Do I got here is I got the normal muskie too, so I got him in the net. Yeah, the trophy muskie I did Alt F4 because yeah, it was taken way too long. So what you guys need to do is you just stand here, you just throw over those reeds. And you will see if I do it good, and it was a perfect throw without the blue marker. So that's around 51 meters, that's enough. And then you need to wait. And that's all what you need to do. So, of course, you need to fish in the best time for the trophies. I will say that in a second. But that's what you need to do. Now I'm not going to get a bite for the simple reason that I'm not in musky time. So that's what you need to do, guys. I got one at 50 meters, I got one at 45 meters. So in this bay, that's the best position. You probably can reach this position from the other side too, where I'm pointing now with my rod. I guess the other position of the muskie on the weed bed is probably going to work too, but this works really well. And yeah, it's totally full with musky. So you just throw over here 50 to 40 meters and you will be perfectly okay. So for the time frame. So on a sunny day, it's still the same, 6 to 7 a.m., 7 to 8 p.m. On a partly cloudy day, so partly cloudy is now cloudy, the time. So for partly cloudy, that's a new time. That's from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. And cloudy is the old partly cloudy time. That's from 8 to 9 a.m. and 5 to 6 p.m. So yeah, they just changed it around. I didn't know that because it's the first time that I'm in Michigan after a couple of months. So yeah, you guys, that's the time zone that you will get if you're lucky with a bobber, the trophy muskie. Okay, my setup. So my setup is of course the heaviest setup that you can have. I can go a little bit higher with the Brutus, I think. With the Brutus, that is not that long. You can go with the test to 15.5. But yeah, that doesn't matter, you know, because the heaviest reel in the game only gives a max drag of 12 kilograms. So it doesn't matter a lot. So 12 kilograms, that's the maximum. I'm going with 0.45 fluoro, that's 11.3 kilograms, so it's just under my reel. I cannot go, I think, closer to 12 kilograms. I think that's the max, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 11.3 here, you guys see it. So that's one of the best setups that I can do. I mean, heaviest setup that I can figure out for the match rod. So yeah, and I got, yeah, not spooled, but 35 minutes was a long time. That fish probably was going to take me 2 to 3 hours real time to get him in. So I'm going with pear-shaped floater. I'm going with the hook 8-0. You can go very, very big on the hook. The same with the G-head if you want to fish for them. You go with the shiner. The depth that I'm using is 100 centimeters, so you don't need to go that deep because they are predators. Predators most of the time are not sitting that deep. So that's the setup, guys. So I cannot say more than that. I got a normal one with it. I hope that you guys got more luck with the trophy. But yeah, it's RNG. You need to have luck. Otherwise, or time, otherwise you cannot land it. But yeah, I hope that this guide helps you guys to catch the trophy muskie. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe please. Thanks for watching. Sorry that I couldn't show the trophy muskie. But yeah, I cannot help it. It's something that the developers need to fix. So yeah, it's out of my reach. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye bye.